Hits for years. Rick Parfitt has come in to say hello because today sees the release of a brand new album from the boys. Here they are with one of the tracks from the LP. This is Rolling Home. A major hit. In a minute, Rick Parfitt, watch out, world.
Rig Parfitt.
What a funny day that was.
Fabulous to see you.
Well, nice to see you, Mr. Blackburn.
Yeah, right. Thanks very much. This is Suzanne Dando.
Suzanne Ding Dong.
No, that's right, yeah. I knew it would be like this. Good to have you on our last day together. Rick, what's the secret of status quo in a sentence? I mean, how come this long in the business?
I don't know, I suppose.
You're aging well.
Oh, thank you. I suppose we enjoy it, really. You know, I mean, we had the 2-year break, and for me, I mean, you sit around and there's no objective. And it's just got very boring, and it's what it's all about is to be on stage and playing live.
The amazing thing is that you've got the Quo Army out there. They don't seem to age either.
Well, talking about the Quo Army,
plug, plug, plug.
I happen to know something, you see. It's his birthday on the 6th.
Yeah.
And I'm going away on holiday.
So
there's your birthday present.
Oh, what a surprise, the Status Quo album.
Right.
Dear.
So don't show it to anybody, will you?
Oh, sorry, the Status Quo album.
And there's a Flower and Lard for you, which I'd like you to open.
Flower and Lard. Just talk amongst yourself. Hang on a minute. Lots of love and kisses. Oh, Freeze a jolly good fellow. Can we see that? The Eskimos
nice,
on the front.
Is he nice?
Yeah, very nice. Freeze a jolly good fellow.
Freeze a jolly good
fellow. Okay, Rick, that's brilliant. Yeah, I suppose you want to get a plug in about the dates, don't you?
And that's for you, because it's your last day, isn't it? There you go.
Thank you very
much.
I will share this with Steve.
I mean, so much for the ugly, you know,
we'll
the mean man of
the world. I'll share it with you too. That's very kind.
Yes, a major British tour coming up in October, and after that, European tour. Then Christmas off, what do you call it?
So you're doing nothing at Christmas.
And I don't know what's happening next year.
But what are you doing today? You're doing something today, Grob?
Yes, we're going straight off from here to make the video for the new single, which is called In the Army Now.
Yes.
And somewhere down near Heathrow, I'm not quite sure. I'll just get in the back of the cab.
It's all going, eh?
Oh, it's all going. Tough at the top.
At your age as well, Rick. I don't know how you do it.
Well, I'm catching up with you, Steve. No.
One thing I want to know, why don't you get your hair cut? I mean, people
say that. Yesterday.
Did you?
I had my hair cut yesterday. Obviously, by the same guy who did yours, right? Dreadful.
You asked for that.
Sure. Absolutely.
No, hang on. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Rick Parfitt, as ever, a complete joy. Love to what's left of what's left of Francis Rossi. So, how did we get out?
We've all been wondering where he is.
Yeah, Francis, if you're out there, come back. Always nearly forgiven.
We want you back. Well, thank you for joining us. Anyway.
Pleasure.
Stay there.
Yes, don't go. If you're lucky enough to be aged between 12 and 24, and you're not. You're fascinated by the sea sailing. I knew this was going to happen on the last
one. So did I.
Then there's an organisation that you should know about. It's the Ocean Youth Club.
That is true, actually. And they operate the largest sail training fleet in the United Kingdom. And over 65,000 people have been to sea with them since they started 26 years ago. Adrian Mills joined the latest Raw Recruits.